recognize the Lord she loved was standing right before her eyes.
But then he said her name, and the moment that she heard, a flame was lit within her that flowed out.